tell Louis face to face that the wedding is off. He deserves at least that.
Are you sure you want to do this? I mean, a prince, a fairy tale wedding, this is all you ever wanted.
You're all I ever wanted. I love you. I love every part of you. I couldn't tell Louis that he would never lose me because it wasn't true. You're the one I never want to leave.
How do you want to do this?
First, we have to go to the consulate so I can tell Louis it's off, and then... I don't know. We can go anywhere. Switzerland has impeccable schools, or maybe Tokyo. They have opening ceremony and great test scores.
Blair, we don't need to go anywhere. We can raise this baby right here.
Look at them.
Hey, grandfather. Yeah, well, I was a little delayed leaving the Empire, but I'm on my way to Westchester Airport now.
Westchester? I thought I was taking you to the Upper East Side.
What? No. Hey, let me call you back. What? No, I have a flight out of Westchester County Airport in 45 minutes.
Okay. I just got to get out of the park, and then I can turn around. It's not a problem.
All right, thank you.
Those motorcycles are really out of control.
Yeah, what the hell are they doing?
Oh, my God!